After the Zwift update of the 7th of August, the France and Paris map are added to the world rotation. You can always check the course calendar on zwiftcoursecalendar.com. But when the date is different than when you can ride the France map and Paris map, you can easily use the World Hack modification for these maps. On the Mac, you navigate to Documents, Zwift, you go to the prefs.xml file, you open it using your favorite editor. On Windows, you need to navigate to C, Users, your username, Documents, Zwift, and there you will find the prefs.xml file as well. And here at the top, you add World. Then 10 is for the France map, and 11 will be for the Paris map. Don't forget to save, close it, and you're all set. If you now open Zwift, you can see that the France map is added. Just choose your route. Let's choose the Van Top. Okay. And you can begin your ride. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you later.